Sodium dodecyl sulfate, or simply SDS, is a strong detergent that has a long hydrophobic tail and a polar head that carries a negative charge. SDS is thus an amphiphilic molecule that has both hydrophilic and hydrophobic properties. When SDS is present in aqueous solutions at a high enough concentration, spherical structures will start to form so that the hydrophobic tails are buried on the inside, and the charged hydrophilic head can interact with the water molecules. We call these spherical structures micelles, which are thermodynamically favorable in aqueous solution. In contrast to the micelle-forming SDS, biological membranes are made of phospholipid bilayers that can be considered almost planar. The phospholipids in a bilayer are also amphiphilic, with the hydrophobic tails buried inside, but they have a more cylindrical shape, which allows for a planar membrane architecture with low curvature. In contrast, the more conical structure of SDS allows for a micelle structure with a very high curvature. When cellular membranes encounter SDS micelles, two things are likely to happen. First, conical SDS molecules can insert into the lipid bilayer, burying their lipophilic tail in the hydrophobic interior of the membrane. This causes a curvature stress in the membrane, which is likely to rupture and create holes. The cell is considered lysed, and the content is released. Second, SDS micelles can extract lipids from the membrane, which causes an asymmetry in the bilayer, also leading to curvature stress. The diluted and stressed cellular membrane is lysed. Proteins that are embedded in the membrane are very often not water-soluble, since they contain large stretches of hydrophobic transmembrane domains that prefer a hydrophobic environment. In the absence of membranes, these proteins would simply aggregate and precipitate out of solution. Membrane proteins are frequently soluble in micelles formed by amphiphilic detergents such as SDS. Detergents solubilize membrane proteins by creating a mimic of the natural lipid bilayer environment normally inhabited by the protein. Often, however, SDS unfolds these membrane proteins as it does with soluble proteins. The SDS-coated membrane proteins can easily be separated by SDS-PAGE according to their mass.